HQ.
I am Joseph of Suran, Joseph of Masad, farmer, cotter, plowman, Sahugani, summoner. 9 years ago, I destroyed the village of Suran with a power I could neither control nor understand. A power passed down through generations for thousands upon thousands of years. A power I never asked for and never wanted. 9 years ago, raiders attacked Suran. To save my village, I unleashed the demon, and the demon massacred all in its path. The raiders, my friends, my family. The survivors blamed me, and who else were they to blame? I wore the ring. I called forth the demon. And so I left the ruins of Suran in exile and outcast. But I was not alone. My companion was a vagabond named Iago. An old beggar who had come to Suran the year before, looking for the child born with the mark of the summoner. Looking for me. Iago said he'd teach me how to use my gift. How to use the ring that only those born with the mark could use. And now we were both vagabonds. Hated and feared. We came to the village of Masad, and I threw the ring down a well. I told Iago to go away and never trouble me again with talk of prophecies and destinies. I was finished with my power. I swore on the graves of all who perished in Suran that I would never summon again. But the one thing I tried to escape was the one thing that came looking for me. And that is where my story begins.
The year was 596, Vorno Medivha. 300 years after the Medivan conquest, 1,000 years after the fall of Ikemos, and 12,000 years after the third Erenagath and the death of Urarth, god of the Sudani. Emperor of Orenia, a realm far to the north across the sea, invaded the shores of the kingdom of Medivha. Led by the infamous four riders, Murad's soldiers fled waste to the villages along the Dahu River. One night, they came to Masad. The soldiers were looking for a boy with a mark on his hand. Mark of the Summoner.